Alright everybody, welcome back to some more Fallout. Right, okay, so it turns out these guys are finally here. I built this piece we'll not talk about that just now. And these guys seem to be, I don't know, some right, Preston's over there. Okay.
The rain lets up soon.
So let's talk.
I decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I lived here. Strange being back. I lived here.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
200 years ago.
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. There
we
go.
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway... I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask.
All right.
I had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
Yes, I can. Yes.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way,
level up!
If you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Hell yeah, right. So, leveled up. So that's a great way to start a video. T, level up. Great. So now, what do we want? Now, I'm thinking we could do this. That one. But then, we start getting on to like... what's this? Like this. But I don't think we're high enough level for that yet. Well, I know I can get it. I do know that. I just think that I should maybe stick with the basic stuff for now. So, medic in the house. Accept. There we go. And, right. So, I think... Red Rocket, Museum, Concord. Right, we're gonna. In fact, where's this? Oh, that's how you do that. I think that's just more of a gimmick than anything. So let's go to Concord. We should go to Concord. See what's got there. Started the first steps. What? I am slightly confused. Data quests. Talk to Sturgis. Talk to the settlers. Ten Pines Bath. All right. Okay. Yeah, we'll go there. Hey, boy.
Hey.
Trade. I'm gonna give you dog meat. I'm sure you enjoyed that. Not that you needed it, but I gave you it anyway. Alright, okay. Punch the birds! Missed. So, we caused a bit of... is there anything down here? Oh, crap. I do, actually, yes, I am going to go and explore this. Because that death call just sort of raced in. Civic access. Do I want to do that? No, that scared me a wee bit. I think we should just go to the quest. Yeah, let's go to the quest. run around in my mask. Yo. Oh, one of these things. I like that, I like that. Anyway, so, can we go in houses? Maybe. Dog meat, please, please, you're hurting my brain. Oh, wait a minute, we can go in there. There's bound to be some stuff, right? Ashtrays. Cap stash, nuka bottle. Oh. I noticed these pipe things are rather popular. Oh, jet buffer, there we go. Pork and beans, bobby pins, sugar bombs, 100%. Oh, look. Okay, there's one. Right, come on, boy. Oh. So they're all raiders. I'm pretty sure that's a dead mirework. Oh wait, sorry. Right, hold the phone then. Come on, dog meat. We're about to do what the game intentionally set us up for. Yeah. This is definitely what the game wanted us to do. 100% sure of it. Sniper, there we go. Damn, I need ammo. What's the gun like in first person? Alright, okay. I see. Oh wait a minute. There it is. There's where ammo will be. Yeah!
Nice.
Told ya. I'm not actually sure. Pipe pistol, nah, pre-war money. Nah, okay. Okay, so it wasn't intent. It was like, yeah, if you've got ammo, you can do it. If not, then we're going in with a shotgun. Gonna sneak up as close as we can, and then we're gonna charge him, boy. Where's? All right, so there's three of them there. Okay, I see. Right, very good. Dun, 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 dun. That intimidation perk would be great right about now. And what, mate? Uh-oh. Reload! Jumping back and forward. Right, sorry. Dog meat, you did great. I just wanna... What's that? Ooh. Weather chest piece. I've got that. My work meat, raider right arm. Cool. And the guy I nailed to begin with, shotgun shells. Okay, right, we're good. Come on, boy. I think we should pop a couple of stim packs. Yeah. One will do. There we go. Come on. What is it? So it's actually zero. If I press zero, I'll get it. It's on the bus. There's never anything on the bus. Oh, it's first aid, though. There we go. Alright, we're on the road again! We's on the road again. There's a concrete mine there. Woo! Woo! Sprint! Back in the days where Q just let you continue walking. Jules, Fred. Right, let's quick save here.
Let me go.
I swear, you'll never see me again.
Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
Hey, what's this? Try to negotiate.
sure we can work this out. No one has to die.
Fat chance. This synth has been watching us for weeks, knows everything about us. We let this thing go. How long before it comes back with its institute buddies to put us down? Why the hell would we risk that?
Risk angering the institute? Let's see.
If he was with the institute, don't you think killing him would just make them madder? Let him go. It's safer that way.
Bye. Jesus. You're right. Fine. But if I ever see you again, I'm putting one right between your eyes.
Oh my god. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Just get the hell out of here.
Don't come back to bite us.
Excuse me.
How about you move along?
Excuse me.
I was gonna do it. Why don't you get out of here?
Aye, aye, Capo. That's my intention all that time. So just get out of here. Get out of Dodge. Of a simple life in a vault. But no. Uh-oh. What the hell is this? Ragstad door. Oh my gosh. We are really... Okay. Let's see if we can actually hit it. Nope, we are useless. We are dreadfully hopeless. So what's this? Hi, awesome. Uh-oh. Boat flies! Wait. I keep pressing V. Just die. Thank you. I keep pressing V, meaning that, but it's not, it's Q. I'm gonna have to get used to that. Dogmeat, you okay, boy? You okay? I can't tell what's a container and what's not anymore. Right, so I like traveling in third person. I like to switch. So let's get the map out. Where am I heading now? Pretty much back up the road, so we don't want to go that way. We want to go down this way. Ah, interesting. Okay. That better be new, boy. Oh, there we go again. Oh, crap. Ghouls. Right. Okay. Let's get the stuff. Let's see. Crap. Right, so can we favorite this? Q is favorite. And, oh, I see. We'll make it 3. Dog meat boy. Right, inspect feral ghoul.
Take a look.
Oh damn, that's not what, that was not my intention. Well, dog meat does like kick ass. It's ridiculous. Shoot his arm! Not sure if I did much. Probably not. Wait, is it alt? Shoot you in the legs, fool! Okay, 2-ball, nope, down for it. Oh crap. Whoa, you're too. Man, dog meat, you're good, right? Just, how dare you hit dog meat? I am hopeless at stealth on this game for some reason. Feral ghoul, probably pin. We leveled up, I think. Fuse, let's take a fuse. Alright, so, what have we got here? Flip lighter, warning dock terminal. Okay. Now, while there's a terminal, we'll maintain it with intake shipments occurred, output shipments are missing. Designated 000 to a quarry. Cool. View cargo manifests. It's a rhubarb to pallets. Sorry, yes, one pallet. Very good. And this one. Right, cool. And yeah, we're gonna do pretty good, huh? Okay, dog meat, how are you? Oh shit. Oh crap. You're not like the regular ghouls! Are you a Tokyo ghoul? No, you're not. You're a dead ghoul. What? Research test tube. I'll take that. Dog meat, no! That's what I was trying to do. I'm just gonna leave, thank you. Dog meat, you are one class A bad ass. Have I ever told you that? Oh, I should. I apologize for not telling you sooner. Right, let's get out of here before more ferals turn up. Reload this woman's shotgun. Alright, okay, it's reloaded. I must admit, I kind of miss it being like on your back or something. I don't like how it just disappears. Anyways, that's just a moot point. Sprint away. Uh-oh. Wild Mongo, if you come close. Okay, come on, dog meat. You were nowhere near. Don't even start. Alright, okay. So, it's basically a wild dog? Alright, well, it looks like it wants us to go up this way. It says right away. Water. No, we're good. Up this way, yeah? If you say so. I'm trying to do a combat roll here. It's not working out too well. Now, if I remember from the trailers, this looks awfully familiar. Oh, thank goodness, it's only a rad roach. Yo, what's up? Whoa.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Minutemen, sarcastic. Minutemen.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Wait. What's the trouble? Want help or not? Getting lectured. Minutemen are back. What's the trouble?
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
Join Minutemen. I'll do it. Kick their ass. I'll take care of them. I'll do it.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Yeah, man, no, I'm gonna steal all your food. Oh, right, okay. You have none, I see. Oh my gosh, what's this? It's a different type of doggy. Who are you?
Hey.
Hey there. Nice dog. But he looks lonely. Don't you think he could use a playmate?
Wait, don't wanna buy a dog? I do, but I don't have the caps, maybe later.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
Very good, right. So this raider gang, you say. First steps, kill the raider gangs at the assembly point. They're coming from all the way down there. Oh my gosh, why you do this? Right, well, looks like we're going to the assembly point. Sorry, I'm fast traveling. What the heck? Ah, well. Looks like we're going to go and kill a raider gang. Where's this raider gang? Alright. Oh, what's in here? There's a Nuka-Cola. Railway spike. Rounds. Yes, please. Big F off choo-choo train. Oh, leveled up. You said hold tab. Well, never mind. Right, okay, so now we are actually going to do something with the... Now, we can either have that. What's this? No one likes a good time. No, I'm going to get the first one of that, because that's the main one I wanted. Go with mouse to then pressing E. What gun have I got? I better have... There we go. I have that out just in case. What's this? Pacified to war, well, be careful when selecting your target. If your attempt is detected friendly bystanders may become hostile. Oh! Time to get my agile up then. Better start sneaky sneaky. Or be sneaky sneaky, should I say. Ah. Straight and drive, eh? Stepped on a bloody landmine! Right. Stem pack. E. Is it? Oh no. I have no clue. Inventory. Aid. Did I get a stem pack? Yes, I do, but... Is my arm better now? Please. Thank you. What if it was my arm? Right, let's watch out for sneaky minds. Take some food. Can I? Yes, I can. Forgot about that. After like, what? 2 hours of playing. Cobalt. Shit! My health is low. Oh my gosh, it is super low. Okay. Okay. Stem pack. And deathclaw meat. We better, yeah, okay. That's nice. I like how I couldn't see it, and it was like, run! I see how it is. It's alright, dog meat, you're good. You can't die. You're with me. Oh crap, I can though. Wait. There we go. So I need to make the gun butt perk or whatever it is. Yeah, just keep death in. What? Oh. Ah, I got a 10 mil pistol. It's all good. Duct tape. I hear duct tape is really useful. Camera. Queen Bow suit. Nah, we're good. What white have we got? We've got a gold plated one, yo. We don't need your crappy regular flip lighter. There's a thing over there. Okay. Get quick scoped, noob. It's novice lock. There we go.
Yes.
Okay, it's only you, dog mate. Duct tape, pipe wrench, bag of cement. We could take that. Workshop. What? This is a settlement. Oh hell yeah! So I can transfer workshop. I see. So this is it's to each different. Right. I understand. I get it. What's in here? Okay, no, we stay away from things like that, Jack. Water is deadly. You're going to need to get some radiation perks. Man, you need to level up. Go on that grind. Get on that grind. Right, well, we're gonna just, you know, casually walk down the road. Wait for random encounters that want to kill us. Like a deathclaw. We all know how tough they are. So it's an assembly point, I can only assume. Huh. Alrighty. It's a mess. I am feeling a little bit of performance drop here. I am playing on high details, by the way. I am getting 60 FPS. Or it was. Lights and thing. I'm pretty sure I was told not to go through here. But I could be wrong. Aha, yeah, I was. 100%. Yes. I was told to be careful. Anyway. Pre-war money, take all that. Source that much needed paper. Am I right? Am I right? Oh, right, you only opened the door. I was about to say, did you actually go through and come back, or what happened? Take your cocoa. Wait, this is the diner's name, so I'm gonna go in that basement. Find some odd mystery or something. Some awesome, sweet-ass gun. Also, this is a reason why I changed my Pip-Boy colors, because the light was green and I didn't like that, so I've made it orange and that's better in my opinion. Dirty bike suit, now we're good. I could have swore those would have been ammo crates if I was in Fallout 3.
Here's Ray Smith, right behind you, baby. Song that really sounds different when you hear it.
Okay, not interested. Free dog ain't here, so. Yeah, Ignis, but Ignua bits. There we go. Is there a secret to be had? Alright, dog mate, let's go. I kind of feel like maybe I should get my. Get my inventory. I need weapons. Get not that out. Either that or. Where is it? Not a sniper. That. There we go. Yeah, let's hide that away for now. Let's head upstairs. That Wagyu. It's not Wag, Jack, it's FPS drop. You could actually fix that, Jack, if you could be bothered. But you can't, so. Stop bitching. Anyway. Do you reckon if you hold a bigger gun that armor workbench? Now, is it just an armor workbench, or is it an armor workbench where this allows you to? What's that? Treated whining, resistant whining. So science rank 2, I'm okay, right, there's a lot of stuff. Yeah. Exit, let's move. That's just the Skyrim thingy. Animation. I'm on to you, Bethesda. I'm on to you. Duct tape, fuse, don't need silver table knife, it's useless. It's not really. Oh my gosh, it is. This is a settlement. Holy crap. This is legit a settlement. I can liberate this. Guarantee, 100%. Or maybe it's just one of those red. There's a way to start get this out and start lighting up some fools. Light them up! Right, so. Alright, okay. Oh, crap. I honestly thought this was automatic. It is not. We got it. Crap. Throw it! Throw. Dog meat, no! Dog meat! Oh crap. Sorry, dog meat, I'll be right back. After I light up some fools. Man, this FPS has dropped so bad. Why are you so jumpy? You're not like the regular ghouls. You're hurting me. Get, trying it wild. Is this where I die? Do not be surprised. Please, don't be surprised. Right. Cue it. Come on. You're not that useless. Really, not even one. Oh, gosh darn it. Run past. Dog meat, where are you? I need to save my boy. I need you to... Damn, man. Bowman things. Come on, boy. I'm sorry I left you there. I do apologize. Crap. Okay, well... Meh. Rads. HP, Blood Pack, 50. Brain Fungi, wait. Rads. Awesome, right. I think, honestly, we should maybe pop a rad away. Let's show effects. Alright, we're gonna pop a rad away. Right, so there's me thinking this would be an easy job. Oh my gosh, this is also from the trailers. So that is not, oh crap. That is not where we want to go. Quite yet, I don't think. There's another one. I could take him out from here only if I had ammo. Damn. I don't know what I should do here. To be honest, I think I should just recover my losses just now. Right, we're gonna F5 here. Okay. What way is he facing? Oh my gosh, there's a turret there. This guy up there. This guy there. There's just a regular raider there. He's got a lot going around him. Okay, we gotta move, dog mate. We gotta move. Right, so first off, we're gonna, wait a minute. Three? It was, but we don't want that. We want that rifle. Which I thought was automatic, and turns out no, I was, oh crap. My gosh, do I really have to favorite this? Are you, please don't make me. Find its favorite edits number, it's number one. Gotta sneak. Gotta hide. Oh, well, there's cover system. Didn't even realize. Okay, so he's on his way back. I'm the boogeyman. That's nice. Where am I getting shot from? That's my question. Get shot in the face, yo. Okay. I feel like I'm getting shot from all angles. And to some extent, I think that's right. Right, so where are they all? Oh! Nice to meet you too. I feel like I'm playing Metro right now. Oh dear. Oh, hit one! Come on. I'm actually curious to see what a dying animation's like in this. Come on, up we get. Right, what you got? Shotgun, double barrel, radar. Okay, very good. I'm getting shot to hell. There we go. Oh, crap. Take cover, yo. Gotta just keep that little bit of suppression going. There we go. Made a chest piece. Now we're good. And we are. Wait a minute, is that my white? So we see, I've got a white on me. What have you got on you? Hold up, stem pack. Automatic. Totally taking that, by the way. Weather chest piece. I think we got all that. Alright, so. What's you know, just keep calm and so what's this? Glow sighted. Oh, I see what it means by that. Right, so let's unfave that. Where was the automatic rifle? Ah, oh, it's got 10. Not to worry. That's better. Oh, right, we're in. We ain't getting burnt. That's for sure. Danger still on. Spotlights be like. What am I meant to do exactly? What? So not go that way is the answer to that. Who's there? Got one. Oh man, I like the feel of this. Oh crap. Okay, let's not argue with that just now. We'll come back. Come on, boy. Let's go. The hell is that? It's rock. No, no. That's not where we want to go. Damn. I am curious to see. If I die, I am just going to try this later. So, basically, that's a lot of steel and stuff. Okay. Good thing there's no condition. Right, okay, where's... Right, his head's crippled. But his head does the most damage, right? Screw it. No, one shot, reward. Oh, really? Yeah, I got him. Awesome. Awesome, dog meat, awesome. Well done, goggles. Okay, cool. Sniper, short pipe rifle, gas canister. Whoa. Okay, so it's time we eat some stuff, I guess. Fungus. quad part. There we go. Damn, 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 damn. Okay. That's a nice little tactical switching of the weapons there, Jack. Nice. Molotov cocktail, Long John's note. Yes. Lightweight, that's nice. Probably take that just in case. Shotgun shell, very good. So, is everyone dead? Looks like it. You know, sometimes I don't want the head to explode. Sometimes I like it staying intact, but you know, that's just me. What the fuck? Oh. In the leg. You dead yet? Good. Right, so, Tato, don't know what that is. Don't care. Stem pack. Leather chest piece. Ah, we're good, we're good, we're good. Fury, no idea what that is. Psycho, take a psycho, I know what a bottle cap mine is. Some of the classics. No, man, I don't quit. Man, is a hole. Right, how is it? On you go. You burnt a crisp yet? Really, there's still more. Ball caps, uh-huh. Shotgun shells, uh-huh. Let's go on through. Oh, look, another power armor thing. Way. So does that mean there's power armor equipment in here? That would make a lot of sense. Where's the spotlight? Thank you. Can I shoot that at this one? No. I am so confused about what is going on right now. Oh. I see. It's a little alarm, so I'll have to remember that. It's a toolcase. Unlock. Okay, I broke the bobby pin. There we go.
That's it.
Yes. Short pipe revolver, eh? Yes, please. Why is it always short pipe? It's always short pipe, Molotov cocktails, man. I'm on a fishing rod. No doubt I'll need string in the next like 3 seconds, but that's. So what's this? Coffee pot, white ball, body, body, bar. Eh, nothing I want. Alrighty! Oh, yeah, forgot about it. Thank you. Right, fragmentation round. Excuse me? Excuse me! Speaking of you sugar puff. Right, you go deal with him and I'll loot everything possible. Oh man. Power Rike, I'm very good. Oh, could have hacked that. Oh well. Screw you, what's in there? I'm sure you were until I come round there and kick your ass. With a double barrel shotgun. Oh, okay, maybe not then. Maybe I'll just. Right, okay, can I? 95, there we go. I missed. No, that doesn't affect you at all. Thank you, dog mate. Good boy. Let's see. Good boy, dog mate. Good boy. I am still confused of where I'm actually or what I'm actually meant to be doing. Oh, let's get some aid. Igneous bits. My rotten meat. Yeah, okay, we're gonna take that. Right. Okay. Well, I don't have a stealth boy. Take oven mitt. Yeah, like I wanna do that. Let's move. Dun 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 dun. I must admit the combat in this is pretty good. What you yammering about? Right, so that's Jared. Oh gosh. Radar, right, okay. No, she can't wait in this game.
Huh? What the?
What?
I swear I must be going crazy.
I hope you are too. Oh crap, okay, right.
Just chill out, asshole.
Oh, what do I want to take? Fermentation grenade. My gosh, it actually worked. Right, so that's only when pickpocketing through. That's all well and good, but... Oh crap. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Shoot the spotlight. Okay, 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 I'm in a bit of a doozy right now. I'll be perfectly honest. Yep. You know it! Come at me, bitches. So it looks like more my orc meat. I'm trying to take out his sensor. Just a tad, you know? No! I gotta like sort of even out between me, my damage and his damage. Oh, you know, I just shoot the edge. There we go. Come on, yes, that's exactly what I thought. Right, okay, hold on. Ah, screw it, I'm just shooting you dead. Did you? What? 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 Hello? Oh. Wait, did I just get hit? I think I did. Cover, safe key, go side, drifter. Ow! I'm going in! What's this? Grognak the Barbarian. Way! Take and leave. Right, awesome. Don't know why it's asking if you want to take it. Of course you do. Bayonet heavy pipe right. Ooh. Very nice. Okay, very good, very good.
Just die. Playing games with me, huh?
Oh, okay, so we don't see me anymore. Definitely time for more. Man, I've never eaten so much in my life. Damn, what, really?
Oh, I know you're here.
Find you. And I know you're here too, but I don't really care. Cause I'm gonna find you first. I'm gonna find you. Damn, I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, man. Unless you're sort of against like six angry raiders such as yourself.
I don't
Don't move.
You tried and you failed. I'm not sure how much I took there and what I took. Uh-oh. Gotta run! Wait, you should be dead. Wait. There we go. Jump! And I don't know what you've got. I don't really care just now. Nice dog meat. Nice! Right, okay, cool. I'm not sure where else you want me to be. I kind of thought I killed everyone. Alright, okay, I'm a coming. I'm not really, I'm kind of going. I'm a leaving! I believe in a thing called love! Sorry, I know that would have burst your eardrums, but yeah, I said sorry. Man. Chain activate. Oh. Shh, dog meat. Shh. Pretend we're not here. Pretend we're not here. Right, I want to fast travel. Sorry, but I am fast traveling back to wherever that is. Yes. Hey! We did it! We did it! Yeah! We built this city! We built this city on rock and roll! Actually, we probably built it on grubble. Grubble? Rubble. Like, you know what? Doesn't matter. Hello, what's your name?
My back hurts, my feet hurts, everything hurts.
Cool. You.
You find those raiders?
Kick their asses. The Minutemen.
Their history. Now, what do you say about joining the Minutemen? Helping others when they need it.
You helped us. So, it'd be pretty ungrateful of us to turn our backs on other folks. If
yeah.
we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
They're still there. Oh, tomato plant. Harvest.
Seems growing well.
Harvest, harvest, harvest. These are my tomatoes. What's in here? Sorry. Wait. Sorry. One minute. Alt. Little baby rad roach. Did you dog meat? I'm disappointed, man. I would expect you to have dominated these little roaches. So I'm gonna sleep for 4 hours, and I'm gonna end off the video there. So that was our Raider stronghold, and no doubt I have a funny feeling we'll be revisiting there. That's pretty scary. Yeah. So anyway, guys, I want to thank you all for watching, and I will catch you in my next video. We will continue on forth to find Sean and completely ignore him for most of the game and stuff. Anyway, once again, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you in my next video.